well, we're playing the sort of music called jazz. We make it up as we go along, but jazz started in the cotton fields of the South with the blues and the work songs, and then after that was a music called ragtime. And one of the earliest composers of ragtime was a chap called Scott Joplin. And here's one of his most famous rags called The Entertainer, written in 1902, and I've been playing it ever since.
Thank you.